What's up, fuckers?
I have my times, you know, where I am killing people. Whether that's accidentally or because I'm angry. And it's rarely because I'm angry, but I'm not gonna lie, I ran into a game just a few weeks ago where I did my first Mori on someone. But today, I'm hoping to clear up my name and restore my honor, redeem myself, if you will, and have some games that are perfect. No DCs, no suicides, and definitely no Moris. So just a little run back, just a little clear up. I am not using my computer right now. I need a little help from y'all, and I need y'all. I'm gonna tell y'all when I'm recording from my computer and when I'm just using the broadcasting feature on PlayStation. And I need y'all to kind of like make a brain note. I don't even know what to call it. Just like get a little memory going and see if you can see a difference. I see all your scratch marks, even if I didn't see you. Hi, Meg. Oh gosh. Sometimes the aim assist does help, like right there. I dead ass did not. Oh my fucking gosh. Why is there a bush? Don't you dare use the window again. You do what Mama Hunter says. When she say don't use that fucking window, don't use that damn window. It's for your own good. Understand that. I already knew you were bamboozling me. Drop this. Or not. What the fuck, bro? Alright, I'm just gonna commit and go for a swing because... What the? This guy is good and I don't like it. Because you're gonna waste all my time and no one's gonna know that I'm the killer that doesn't kill because of you.
Got it!
What the fuck is going on? What the game? What you over here cleansing totems for? I literally have a hex up and you're cleansing a dull totem. You should be ashamed of your damn self. Turn around, go back. There's a pallet. No pallet. It's a pallet here, though. Ooh, she finessed me. I don't know this map like that. I'm getting finessed. What the f- You do- Forehead-ass motherfuckers. Bring me that ass, Meg. Bro, sometimes I just absolutely adore the way that they look. I don't know. It's kind of weird for me to say that, I know.
Nope.
The fuck? The way that Meg looked before I smacked her just now was hilarious. I'm sorry.
Fuck you, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Why are you not wiggling? 2001. Oh, by the way, me saying those numbers out, if you didn't catch on by now, it's the number of hooks. Okay. They must have heard the freaking heartbeat and just disappeared. Man, I feel like as a survivor, it'd be so loud when I drop down from 3 feet in the air. But these niggas be hopping off the top of roofs and I don't hear shit. Oh god, that scared me. That scared me. The sound. Hi, Steve. The sound of that actually scared me into pressing R2. Steve, do something. I'm gonna throw a hatchet at you. 2-0. That's the number of hooks I have. I was at 2001. Now I'm at 2011. So, I kind of figured that someone would do a Jensen earlier. Don't you dare. So, if you look at the bottom left, the first person, I have two hooks on. The second person, I have no hooks on. And the third person, I have one hook on, which was Steve. The fourth person, I have one hook on. Yeah, you're cocky. You're a cocky motherfucker. You're just running around.
Nope.
I honestly hate the Huntress's hatchets. Oh, now I have none. Are you? Bitch ass nigga. They don't fly correctly, and I don't have no type of. You did not. Oh, you little asshole. I tried to respect that. That's honestly how I feel with this guy right now. I wish I had hatchets. Cool story, bro. I actually gotta leave this guy. Yeah, I actually gotta leave him. There's a person on this gen over here. Oh my gosh, there's a person on every gen everywhere. And he had adrenaline. Yeah, I knew he was a slut. I said at the very beginning that he was good, I could tell. Only reason I never went to reload is because it takes a minute. I don't have any add-ons to make it faster. The only reason I haven't spent any of my blood points just yet is, damn it, Steve, is because, Oh, shit. Ah, right in the forehead. Leave, Jane. Get the fuck out of here. Can I hit this? No one's even there. What the f***? Ah, you would be my obsession, too. That I can't catch. I was hoping it was going to be the fucking ace. I wasn't going to mori him. Chill out. But I did want to scare the shit out of him. What are you doing, Ace? Aw, man, that's what the door was. Feels bad. Well, this is kind of embarrassing. Yes, I know the entity is displeased. I got my ass kicked that run. Okay. This game, I'm fucking them up. I ain't killing nobody. Chill. I'm still not killing anyone. But I'm fucking them up this game. Plenty of you are probably wondering what happened, what made me slip up. And, mori that one person. And, the only reason I'm saying this is because if I were you, I'd be thinking about it too. Because, you know, I'm pretty strict on this killer that doesn't kill stuff. And for me to turn on mori somebody. So y'all all just gonna chill here? You did hear the heartbeat, right? Man, I hate y'all niggas. I shouldn't have kicked that gen. I should have kept this chase out. Are you really gonna camp this pallet? You fucking idiot. 1-0-0-0. Bitch, come here. Bring me that ass. No. Bring me that. Okay. Are you? Oh my! I can't hook the ass. I can't hook the. He's a fucking idiot, but I can't hook him. And it's a conscious lullaby. That's upsetting. Hey, Claudette, you are. Of course, it's a Dwight. I don't like Dwight. They are always the cockiest motherfuckers. I'm talking about that as I'm chasing the Claudette. Don't you blind me, bitch. That's why I'm turning around to pick her up so you can't. Come on, go for the blind, Ash. Fucking pussy. Howdy. How you doing? Okay, so 1-0-0-1 because I didn't hook him last time. He was acting like a sweetie pie. I couldn't. But now I see he's an asshole. Claudette! Don't you ever try and disrespect me like that. How do you kill people like this? Don't you dare. Don't you fucking. And of course I hit the ash. Dwight! Oh, fucking gosh. Okay. I fucking hate this Dwight. I fucking hate this Dwight. Yeah. Don't have BT. Bitch ass nigga. I was at 100. Am I 2 now? I completely lost count on everything. I don't think I hooked anyone twice. No, I definitely didn't. I didn't hook the Claudette. I hooked everyone else, though. And I see 3 at the bottom right. So no one's dead on hook. No one should be dead on hook right now. And I'll figure out who's dead and who's not when I actually hook them. Hi, Ash. You fucking asswipe. I don't have any more hatchets, which means I'm just gonna have to smack you to death. I heard the Claudette crying. I just don't know where she is. I fucking hate this. This is fucking Claudette, though. Yeah, I have automatic balance landing, so. Claudette, get off! So you're not gonna let me pick him up?
No!
Hey, boss.
I'll beat your muff. Girl. Play with me. I did not know the window was on that side.
Don't do it.
He didn't run from me. He didn't run. If he would have ran, I would have smacked him. But he didn't run. Why is she chasing me? It's not bring your daughter to work day. Chill. Where's that damn Claude? Little bitch. I would like to have hatchets. So stop fucking testing me. I could have killed her right there if I had one. No, Claudette, move. She's my baby now. I can't kill her. Hi. Claudette! Oh my goodness! Can I kill someone, please? Or put him on a hook? You all in my business. I can't with this Claudette. Oh my gosh, man. And Dwight, you think we cool? We not. I'm mad that that did not work. Cause it should have. I played my cards just right. Aw, you crouched to me, see? She bowed down to me now. She know the deal, she know the business. You disrespect me, you gonna get worked. Fucking Dwight. Don't be playing around this pallet, nigga. Stupid ass. Don't do it. No, Claudette. Yes, I got him. I got to pick him up. Bag up. This Dwight's mine. Yes. Damn, I finally got to put a nigga on the hook. Jeez. Ah, see, he know the business too now.
I don't think you have any idea. How fast I really am.
You're gonna run
I'm
from
fast
me.
As fuck, boy.
See, if you run from me, I'm gonna give you a hard time.
I'm fast as fuck.
Yeah, if you run from me, I'm gonna give you a hard time. Just bow down to Mama Huntress. Confess your sins. Say you're sorry. That's all you gotta do. You said you're sorry. And the Dwight. But the Dwight in the Ash.
Fuck you, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you getting it now. I don't want to hit my child. I don't want to hit the Claude. Where'd he go? Where'd that Negro go? I can't tell if this is Claudette or Dwight running. Yeah, now you see that there's Rancor on you, and you're still not scared of me? Oh, where are you? Are you scared of me? Are you running from me or are you running to the door? What are you doing? Oh. You ran to me to flashlight, and you actually got it. I thought swerving would help, but... Oh, you think we're cool too now, huh? Okay, so it's just the Dwight that has issues. Are they getting Dwight up? Are they gonna get the damn Dwight up? I don't fucking have Deerstalker. Oh, they are getting the Dwight up. Ah, he knows the business. Okay. Can't kill him. He didn't run. That's like the policy. You can't hurt him if he doesn't run. He's running now because he's acting tough because the door is open. Yeah, I'll let you blind me, get your little points. Look, this Claudette is my child. Oh shit, I'm probably a raven. Like, legit, there's always those few children of mine. You're the obsession, you know I have Rancor, you know you're exposed, right? You're still not scared of me. We're looking for Ash right now, by the way. Dwight was the only one that gave me a semi-hard time. The Ash, he tried to give me a hard time, but honestly, after what he did in the beginning, there's really no coming back from that. I don't care how tough you think you are, or how good you think you are, after doing something like that, there's no recovering. Not because I don't want to play anymore, but because I know these videos get way too long, and I have to, like, chop it into multiple videos, even though it was one session. Cause that Dr. Huntress video, those are two different videos, but I sat down in one session and played through all of those games, and I still have gameplays from that one session that will be crafted into a third video. So I have to learn to cut these videos shorter, either that or stop talking so damn much and like, so I can cut out a lot of that gameplay. Because I can't cut out the gameplay if I'm talking through it. Then I'm talking to y'all while I'm doing things that I want to put in the video, but then I chopped out my entire sentence. You know, it's editing business. Y'all don't know nothing about that. But I'm pretty satisfied with that last game because it's all about building trust. And I know those two Claudettes trusted me. I don't know about the Ash because I gave him kind of a hard time, and definitely not the Dwight because me and the Dwight, don't really like the Dwight. But that one Claudette was my child. There's always those one, two, or even three of my children in a good game. Yes, I'm calling them my children, my babies, or whatever, because I'm Mama Huntress. That's... deal with it. It's weird, but deal with it. And I'm sad because I couldn't even text her. I couldn't follow her, and I'm pretty sure I couldn't send her a friend request. I didn't try to, because, nigga, I don't want to be friends with you. But, I didn't try to. It's, you know, those dumb settings. I rant about them all the time. The settings where you can't like invite people to group chats or messages or anything like that, so there's no way for you to communicate with them other than through the game, and that could be for many reasons, but that's an entire debate, that's an entire video that I could make on that. But anyway, I'm cutting it here. I think these were pretty successful games. The killer that doesn't kill, I didn't kill anyone, I didn't make anyone DC, no one suicided on hook, and I definitely didn't Mori anyone. So, this was a successful video. And I'm continuing on with this because that is supposed to be my reputation. So, you only have so many times to false advertise your reputation or to quote-unquote break your reputation or shatter your reputation before it really is gone. You know, you only got those one, two, or three chances. That's that. And look forward to more videos like this because I play a lot of killer. That's why I have so many blood points. I was hoping not to rank down, but I am. I'm rank 16 now. That's probably why I got that sweaty ass A.